be here with a person around the three-point line. All right? Then we'll have a guy here, here, and a guy here, and a guy here. Okay? All right? And while this guy comes down, where is he going to be? In the middle. And then we're just like the defense where we're playing areas. Mm-hmm. It's super simple. We're going to get steals not even knowing what we're doing. All right? If it gets broken, we run back to the paint. We always go back to 12.
Gotcha.
All right? All right, so this is what I want to do. I think we did very good with that against Northwood. Brady killed off of that. And everyone else, when we sent our guys in motion, our point guard was able to maintain the ball and not turn it over. And he was hitting these guys running. But what I want us to do is I want the two guard to always cut over the top and the other guy on the other side, the three, to go over the bottom. That way. But we're just sprinting. That's if it gets man to man. You know what I mean? But right now we're gonna be T-gaming it up. So Z, I wish you'd have been there yesterday.
I was here.
You were. I wish I could have got more work in with you guys, because whoever gets in the middle is gonna determine whether we win this game. Because you gotta make the plays. When you face up and you have that ball, you gotta be aggressive. You might have to score. You might have to drive it and kick. You might want to, you know what I'm saying? There's a lot of stuff you're gonna have to do in that middle of that zone, and paying you too, because you're one of our taller players. So when we give the ball to you in the top, you gotta get your elbows out, pivot, and ball fake, and keep the ball moving. A lot of times you guys leave the ball still, and that's how people take it. If you move this ball and protect it and pivot and don't leave it still, they cannot grab it and they're gonna foul you. All right? So worst case scenario, pivot with the ball in a secure manner. Don't let them get it. The only way they can grab it is if you go like this. And then they slowly put their hands on it. All right?
Yes, sir.
Be aggressive, bounce passes through the lanes.
That's it.
And number 23, Brady Barnes. And number 25, Will Karsten. Number 34, Payne McCauley. Number 43, Zeb Parker. The Eagles are coached by Steve Mims. And now the starting line.
Don't foul.
Yeah.
Yep.